Hey everyone, I'm Seth of the Dead, and welcome back to Deadlight. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Hate this place. There's a thing down there that I can crash. Or I can fart on. Yeah, it's a crash thing. Better not be no zombies down there. Probably gonna be zombies. Oops. Oh, I need this. I get it. For floaty bits. I need this for floaty things. I think. There's something over here. Yeah, thought so. But from the book of a poem illustrates that's territory. Oh, what a marvel appeared to me when I beheld three faces in his head. Okay. Probably should have made it a little bit closer. I kind of thought I was rising the entire thing up. I'm dumb. Hey, wait, I made it, though. Wait a minute. I don't need to get any closer. I made it. Oh, but now it's a little... It's higher, so I'm afraid I might not be able to make it. Yep, thought so. Dude, just jump. How do you instantly drown upon entering water that is higher than your head? The fuck? Hey, what the hell, man? Do this shit again. Come on. Yep. Whoops. This should be about right. I haven't run into many zombies. Just been severely messed with because of freaking the rat. Run and jump, I'm assuming.
Innocent people who tried to look for a safe place during the Great War against the Shadows.
The Great War.
They were crushed to death by a landslide caused by bombing.
How did you come to that? Jeez, Randall, you're an interesting guy. What's up with the music? Yeah, I want it. Randall, I would have freaking lost my shit if you actually... What are you doing? Grab onto it, asshole. Are you kidding me? Alright, let's do that again. Come on. There we go. Oh my god. Aha! I don't like this. This little rat hole. God, I'm still here. I don't want to be here anymore. This place sucks. There we go. What?
I can't go on. Follow this path going up. Up to the old subway station.
What?
When you get to the outside, look for the house that grows in the tree.
I can activate the platform
those men
now.
Do, and I'll help you find the ones you care for.
Do I really care about your family, dude? No. Whatever. Okay, bye. Oh, this isn't good. I don't like this. Things are falling all around me. Oh, no. Oh, get. Open it. Zombie. Wait, there's something over here. Secret found. Yay. Whoops, that scared me.
Like the rat said, we all make choices.
My choice was to jump from there instead of falling down onto the platform, the solid ground that was beneath my feet.
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war.
Excuse me.
Some might call it survival.
Others, no.
Denial.
Can I have that health now? Shit. I'm gonna die. Oh my god. I'm dead. At least I'm facing zombies now. But like, why?
Like the rat said, we all make choices. He chose to build a nest down here in the aftermath of the war.
Wake up.
Some might call it survival. Others, denial.
Maybe I should attract these zombies over here too.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on. Come on. At least I know how to deal with zombies, not like traps made by a crazy old man who calls himself the Rat.
I smell things. Mr. Wayne, get off me.
Fatty, freaking slow as hell, can't even catch up with all the other zombies. Oh, great. He's like, yippee! Yay! God damn it. Are we out of here? Not yet.
House that grows in the tree. Those were the rat's words.
The rat words were true.
Probably. Door's locked.
How the hell am I gonna get out of here now? What am I doing? Can I just break it down? Nope, okay. You're in a room. And the door, the only door out is locked. There's a light bulb just above you. I am so confused as what I am to do. What? Where? What am I doing?
The door's locked.
Okay, I get that. What the hell? No, really, like what the hell? I got a slingshot. Maybe I shouldn't have stood right under that glass.
It seems you're not alone.
Good job, Randy. That's electrified. If I grab that, I'm gonna die. Let's grab it anyway. No, wait, no. That was a lie my parents have told me when I was really young. Wait, can I go over there? I wanna go over there. Is it a good idea to go? Nope, it's not. Let's not go over there. Let's give it back his stamina. That's pretty cool. Okay. So we're out of that shithole. Rat's nest. I don't like it. Oh! Well, I'm safe now. Nope, they're smart. Whoa. This is probably the worst place. Oh, shit!
What the hell?
Yeah, what the hell? Ah! Really? You were running at regular speed. How the hell did that make you trip? Ah! No! I'm not gonna get killed by... Ah! Shit. That's a fast-ass zombie. Yes, I can tell that there is nothing alive. Wow, this place is full of zombies. Wow, this is probably the worst idea I've ever had.
God will forgive them.
Oops. Note. Or not. What's this? I got a rosary. See ya, zombie. Damn it. Oh, there's like a bomb shelter. Wait, what? A Christian sewn it to his skin so he wouldn't go to hell? Ah! Uh-oh. No! God, get off me! Now, where do I go? Get out of here. Oh, the window! I should have known. Oh, this is stupid. Yeah! Oh, God.
Oh, God!
Woo! Okay, seriously? Did you really? Come on! There we go! The window, dude. At least we're safe now. Which is probably a lie. What's this? Cutting a west. Oh, shit!
Oh, God.
Yeah! Whoa, don't lag on me, bro. Hit. Oh, I didn't even see that wire. Oh! Oh! Oh no! Aha! Secrets! Huh. Robert Bundy. See ya, zombies! Oh, health. Hell yes. See a zombie. Use a slingshot to interact with weapons or things out of range. Like this window? Nope. Ah. Get on that car! Yeah! Oh, dude, what the hell? Oh, ho, ho, ho. See ya, zombies. Suburbs are like the worst place to be during a zombie apocalypse because there's so many people. There's so many people to get turned. Oh, a treehouse
that grows in the tree. Here it is. The kid should have been here. Where the hell could he be? I should search ahead.
That.
This must be the rat's wife. I get it now. The boy comes here to remember his mother.
Oh. Whoa. Not right now, dude. Randy, you're in a tree, and there's zombies below you. Not the time Shit. To have.
Lydia.
It's not the time to be having these kinds of panic attacks. The photo of a sick woman. There's also a boy in it. She's lying in the bed. According to the day of the photo, it seems that she died before the catastrophe. Let's get to a safe place before we do anything.
It looks like a shootout. I better find the boy quick.
What's in the trash? Oh. Oh god, this is not good.
You must command your home. I repeat, the national guard demands that the
Oh, what? Did that really just cause you to overturn because you ran into a zombie?
Hey, idiot! Yeah, you! You got yourself into a real mess?
It would seem like it.
You gonna stay inside all day? You like that?
Who are you?
That's not important right now. Maybe you can reach the fire escape and move your car. You don't really have a choice, understand? I'll wait for you on the road. Get out of there, idiot!
Pretty cool. Alright, guys, maybe we can get some on some solid ground, we can continue. Okay, well guys, I'm gonna end the video now. Yeah, if you enjoyed this video, press like and favorite. God, likes are really appreciated, and they help the channel grow and get noticed by other viewers. So, without further ado, I am Seth of the Dead, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.